which Fatty is going to lead for us. But Robby, who would you say, from looking around, from watching the league, and from talking to your team, who is your guys' biggest competition at Nashville? Like, everybody's wondering if the Nashville could compete.
PG.
And is it because they didn't play in the last, or like they haven't played in anything?
It's because Aches is probably the only player that's as delusionally confident as our players are right now.
That's a good way to put it.
That Scump said it. Scump said the delusional only way to win an confident. Event is to be as delusional confident as you can. Like when we talk, for instance, our team study on Friday night said, "Hey, when we win, I'm taking the check home." On Friday night. And once you get that confident in a game like Call of Duty where it's all gun skill and winning gunfights, you're not losing because you challenge everything. You hit every shot and you get those random one bullet kills where Saints just goes, "Was he hurt? I swore he was hurt." It's just, I mean, that's what I would say.
Yeah, I think EG definitely has something approved with their new roster and all the craziness going on over there with aches and suspensions, and they haven't been able to rise to the top in a bit. So I think, Fatty, who do you think is their biggest competition? Would you say EG as well?
I would say EG or, I think Envy. I mean, Envy's
6-1.
Yeah, 6-1, but it's still... That can change any time.
I've only been able to jab for like a month, formerly.
No, for years.
And we're not in the same room, so I can jab as much as I want.
He's gonna be like, "Just wait till I see you at Nashville."
Wait, do I talk like that? Because I sound like Hulk Hogan now.
No, I just imagine you mad. I want to see mad Skylar.
Oh man!
Actually, I don't. That would probably like freak me out. Turn green and stuff.
I was gonna say you made it sound like he's gonna be the Hulk, like Bruce Banner. Turn into him and switch it out.
I'm Bonesaw.